I can make you rich beyond all measure. I will make you warlord of all Greece. Your Athenian rivals will kneel at your feet. If you will but kneel at mine.
You are generous. As you are divine, O King of Kings. Such an offer only a madman would refuse. But the idea of kneeling, it's, you see, slaughtering all those men of yours has left a nasty cramp in my leg, so kneeling will be hard for me.
The wolf begins to circle the boy. Claws of black steel, fur as dark night, eyes glowing red, jewels from the pit of hell itself. The giant wolf, sniffing, savoring the scent of the meal to come. Not fear that grips him, only a heightened sense of things. The cold air in his lungs. Windswept pines moving against the coming night. His hands are steady. His form. Perfect. Zeus stabs the sky with thunderbolts and batters the Persian ships with hurricane wind. Glorious. Only one among us keeps his Spartan reserve. Only he. Only our king.
A bribe of the flesh, gentlemen, while her husband promotes anarchy and war.
Words escape even the most cunning tongue. My little whore queen. What queen-like behavior.
Remove her from this chamber before she infects us further with her inglorious and shabby self.
This will not be over quickly. You will not enjoy this. I am not your queen.
No prisoner! No mercy!
Stifling. It narrowed his vision, but he must see far. His shield was heavy. It threw him off balance. And his target is far away.
Spartans, push!
Immortals, we put their name to the test.
Persian cowards!
What the hell are you laughing at?
But you had to say it.
What?
Fight in the shade!
Recover! Today, no Spartan dies.
We do what we were trained to do, what we were bred to do, what we were born to do. When muscle failed, they turned to their magic. 100 nations descend upon us. The armies of all Asia, funneled into this narrow corridor, and numbers count for nothing.
Listen carefully, Leonidas. All the god King Xerxes requires is this, a simple offering of earth and water, a token of Sparta's submission to the will of Xerxes.
Submission. Now that's a bit of a problem.
Madman. You're a madman.
Earth and water. But you'll find plenty of both down there.
No man, Persian or Greek, no man threatens a messenger.
You bring the crowns and heads of conquered kings to my city steps. You insult my queen. You threaten my people with slavery and death. Oh, I've chosen my words carefully, Persian. Perhaps you should have done the same.
This is blasphemy. This is madness.
Madness. This is Sparta!